Morning. Back over the lakes. This morning we've landed in Wasdale. Gonna take on Yewbarrow and a few others, see how it goes. Weather's looking good, forecasts look good. Down with Mr. Cook. Let's see what happens. Yewbarrow first. Let's do it. Some stunning views. Let's hope you hold out a little. Scramble starts now. Starting to pant a little bit. We'll keep pushing on. How's it going, Mr. Coke? He's struggling. Short pushing out the top of Yewbarrow. The views around, stunning. Scarfell's over there in the mist. Let's see a talon, middle fell, and out under the course, down on the Wasdale. Absolutely stunning. Red pike.
Oh,
up there. Mr. Coke. Hand signals again. Come off Scoat fell. Now got a steeple in the distance. A little down and up. Now we've come from stable into the last one of the deer, which is pillar.
And all I can breathe is your life. And sooner or later,
keep going on, don't you?
I just don't want to miss you tonight. And I don't want the world to see me, cause I don't think that they'd understand. When
well, another claggy top, but this one of the deer. Pillar. Mr. Coe. He's lost for words, as usual.
Yeah, you bleed just to know you're alive. I don't think they'd understand when
enjoying some lovely views now. Well, we have thousands of sheep at one side and got stunning wast water at the other. Mr. Coat behind. It's five big fells today. Yewbarrow, red pike, scoat fell, steeple and pillar. Long walk. Very enjoyable. Final word, Mr. Cook.
Completed five and I got made myself feel better after the last time.
He does speak. Over and out.